Who are you? Yeah, and what are you doing here?
Oh, my name's Eugene, and I'm going to have to be a guest to go to the class. Who are you?
I'm Penelope, and I'm Rudy, but this isn't gangster class. This is ballet class. You shouldn't be in here.
No, I'm sure.
You gangsters don't know your left from your right. Yes, only elegant and proper people such as me and Rudy here take the time to learn these things. Actually, I'm changing mine. Instead.
What?
Only if you can dance ballet. Ha! Yeah, right. Just go before you embarrass yourself.
I was going to go.
Jeez, Rudy.
Oh, honey, you have a beautiful fur.
Who are you talking to?
My pet cat, Pauline.
Where'd it go?
It's sitting right next to me.
There she is.
Is the game about to start?
Yeah, pretty soon.
Must be so cool being a referee.
You can do it too if you want.
Really? Cool.
You have a red shirt.
But he doesn't have a whistle.
Could I use my kazoo?
That would kill someone.
What's her? What do you like?
You hit the other player. Yellow card. You're not bashful enough. Red card.
You're not a red card. Field.
What do you mean? I have a striped shirt and I guess you could call it a whistle.
You don't even understand football.
Yeah, I do. It's some fun stuff.
Right? No. Your stripes aren't even right.
Yes, for diagonal instead of vertical. Ew.
What is his stripe? He doesn't even have a whistle.
I thought the zoo was fun.
It is. It is the zoo.
Yeah, they should be fast. He doesn't even know how to play either.
I guess I don't really. We'll teach him.
Exactly. We just learned today.
No, he isn't following the protocol of standard referee attire.
There's no protocol for that.
All I need
is a whistle.
Fine. Here's a whistle for you. And don't come back. Hey, is this how are you?
He's fine. I miss him for a bit. I don't know what Melanie is, to tell you the truth.
Right, let's change the subject.
I wish I was joking. Yeah, I know. You must be so jealous.
Don't push it.
You should go to the store and get some new
shirts. Good idea.
Want me to come?
Sure, let's go.
When you pick out the stripes, you have to bring them up
very wide. T-T-Y.
Reading is fun to me, even though I can't understand the words. I can see the pictures, and that's good enough for me. I'm perfectly normal.
I'm a gangster. I can do whatever and play around. No one bothers me. I'm perfectly normal. I don't like mistreats by gangsters. I need to be graceful, proper, not clumsy. I'm perfectly normal.
I love playing the kazoo and wearing wacky clothes daily. I like football just because it's loud. I can always find something to do. I'm perfectly normal.
I'm a graceful. Always learning about. Anyone can learn if they want. That's my motto. I'm perfectly cool.
I know what's right and what's wrong. I've always played by the rules. You have to know what you're doing if you want to get anything done. That's my motto. I'm perfect.
We all have our different opinions. You may claim this to be wild while we beg to differ. All opinions are welcome. Although, eventually, we always have to come to some sort of